star bright, first star I see tonight.
Hey guys, it's Marie. I'm really, really excited because I got two squishy packages in the mail today. One is from Silly Squishies and the other one is from eBay. The seller is GeoRing26. I think I'm gonna start off with the eBay package. So let's get started. So I just ordered a bunch of commons in the squishy package and a deco squishy. Okay, so the first thing I pull out is, so I ordered this mini peach. It's a little dense, but really squishy, shiny, and pearlescent. Oh, there's a little air bubble. Oh well, I really like it because it was very inexpensive and I can put it on my phone or wherever I want to. Here is a size comparison with an iBloom peach. So this is iBloom peach and then this is the one that I just got. There is no licensing on this. So that's the first squishy. The next squishy I pull out is, oh, so I got this face bun. Oh my gosh, it's really soft. It's literally, it feels like I'm squishing a crab. It's really slow rising too. Is she in here? So that is it in the squishy package. And this is so big. It's so soft. I'm gonna be decorating this, so let's pick it up. So here's a squishy. It smells like chemicals, but it's really slow rising. I can't wait to deco this. I might do a tutorial. Depends. It's so soft. And it's sticky, and I like how it's sticky. So that was the first package. Here is the next package from Silly Squishies. I'm really excited because I ordered some of the squishies that I've always wanted. You get the first look. I'm not looking at all. The first thing that I pull out is, oh, here is a tag, and you can actually write stuff in it if you want. Here's the back with the licensing, and it's so cute. And here's a squishy. It's a little dense, but, oh, so it has a pretty nice pop-up. I think this color is really cute. I'm happy that I got it. So the next squishy I pull out is my Pony Mario animal bun. So here's the front, and I got the caramel cat. It's a sweet scented squishy. The cotton candy cat was sold out, but I wanted that one. But I was fine with ordering a different one. And it says, 2015. It looks like it's the same, basically the same packaging as the other ones, but the sticker's different. And it comes with this thing that you can scan too. So, just gonna open it now. Okay, so I can sort of smell the caramel, but it's also mixed in a little bit with chemicals. And I just realized that I forgot to squish it in packaging, so I'm sorry for that. It also came with this really cute acrylic tag and a cell phone plug. So let's give it the first squish. It's really soft. I was really happy when they reproduced this because I really wanted the originals, but they're all sold out. I'm so happy I got my hands on this. It's really slow rising too. It feels really cool. And it's not that dense, it's soft. It's really cute and I love the packaging. Then I got these two citrus fruits. There's nothing else in the back. So here they are. I think I'll start with the orange. The packaging is so cool. And here's the tag. They have the scanning thing again. And I really like the tag. This comes with a pink ball chain and a pink cell phone plug. And Chi-Chi's drinking some lemonade. We'll give it its first squish in packaging. Ah! Oh, so it's a little slippery. And you can't really see how squishy it is. It's a little dense, but super cute. I saw from the helicopter how to open this. So you just squeeze and then push and then it comes off. It's so cool how it comes in this really nice packaging. They're 50% off, so I got them for $7. It smells like orange, but more of an artificial orange. So let's give it another squish. Oh my gosh, it's really soft. Here's a comparison with a mini iBloom peach. And it has a little cheeky on it. And I like how it has the two seeds. This is perfect to put on my phone. Here is the lemon. It has yellow netting. And I like this tag better because it has Chi-Chi sipping some kind of juice in a little pool float. And it has the same tag. They both have mini lemon on it, even though this one's an orange. I'm gonna give it a squish and packaging. Oh, this one's a lot denser, but it's still slow rising and it's hard to tell again, so I'll just take it out. Sorry if you notice my cut on my hand. This one also smells artificial, like not a real lemon or orange. So here it is. I think I like this one better than the orange. And it has Cheeky in his underwear again, I guess. Yeah, this one's definitely denser than my orange one, but I'm totally okay with that. So here it is out of packaging. I just got a good whiff of it, and it's really artificial. I don't know if I really like the smell or not. Sorry about the lighting if it's not that good. And it's squishy. Side by side. I didn't get the lime because it was out of stock. The lemon is more slow rising. You can put it together and it makes a lemon orange. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. Comment, like, and subscribe. And keep on dreaming.
Dollar wishes. Dollar wishes.